Google on Friday agreed to acquire US wearable device maker Fitbit, which has 28 million active users, for $2.1 billion. Google said the purchase is an opportunity to invest even more in Wear OS as well as introduce made by Google wearable devices. The company said that Fitbit's health and wellness data will not be used for Google ads. Subscribe to the channel for more news.